What you get is what you see. And I bring the.
Hi my loves, welcome back to my channel. Hi my loves, welcome back to my channel. My name is Giselle. If you're not already subscribed.
My name is Desmond. Her name,
my name
is Kimberly.
And Mama.
Remember I said I wanted to do drive with me? Well, I can't because there's always someone with me. But anyways, guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're not already subscribed, subscribe down below. You already know.
Subscribe up below.
So today is currently February 24th, Sunday. Por fin tuve un Sunday off from work. So, hay que aprovechar, you know? Ay, mamá!
Sorry.
Ay, mamá!
Ya lo voy a quitar.
So, anyways, aunque no la crean, son las 2:44 y apenas vamos a almorzar. So, it's 2:42, pues. Con mi reloj es 2 minutes adelantado. So, ahorita vamos a recoger. Ah, que la. Sorry, guys, I always drop you, but remember, I don't have a stand for my phone. So, las tengo que parar ahí, ¿no? So, vamos a ir a otra. So, vamos a ir a recoger. Vamos a recoger a mi little brother because vamos a ir a almorzar a Fridays. If anyone has not gone there, it's really good.
¿Tu teléfono cargado?
Háblale por favor al teacher tú, porque mi mamá está medio trulis. Ok, pinches perros. Cállate, ¿qué me ves? I have my little sister with me, my little chimo over there, my mother. Guys, so si no conocen estas dos niñas hermosuras, tienen su propio canal. Subscribe down below.
Don't mind my neck being wider than my fucking face.
Subscribe down below. Ellas son las plebes del rancho.
They
are gonna start filming again, guys. I know they took a little break because of school and like shit like that, but like ya van a volver a hacer sus videos, verán. Yeah. So guys, vamos a ir a comer and I'll see you guys over there. Entonces, ya vamos llegando aquí a donde vamos a comer.
Con
toda la dinner pack. Allá están, ya llevan como una hora arreglando la mesa. Casi somos muchos. Anyways, yeah. Aquí estamos esperando la comida, ya ordenamos. Aquí está mi chumbo.
Es que esa beba está buscando de mi bamba. Me prueba de mi boca para ver cómo te sabe. Quiero ver cuánto amor a ti te cabe. Yo no tengo prisa, yo me quiero dar el viaje. Empezamos lento.
Yo sé que siempre que subo un video estoy comiendo, guys, pero así soy yo. Así soy yo, but anyways, así se aprovecho, guys. Okay, my love, so salimos de comer and we are on our way to the chopping.
Go to the chopping.
To the chopping. To the chopping. Vamos a ir to the chopping. We're gonna go to Taylor Roots porque you know sales.
I'm very quick too because, bueno.
Guys, everything winter, like the boots and the sweaters y todo, está so cheap. So go to Charlie Roos. Hey guys, so they go to drop off the kids at the house porque no quieren ir with us. Que si te encuentro por la calle es coincidencia.
Hola, de aquí ahora resulta. La buquetita de abajo a buscar ese porque ya no se va a morir.
There's so much ice. Don't pop, please. Ah, no sé qué, ya no digo. No, por
más zapatos para un 100 pies. Pestañas largas, negras, rizadas.
Y ahora resulta que te sientes el más bello monumento.
Antes de mí, tú no eras nada.
Tanto para que no te como un pasatiempo.
Por desayuno, como yo ninguno, un caballero con 21. Yo estoy puesto para toda tu locura.
Yo no quiero un niño que no sepa nada. Y prefiero...
So aquí llegamos, guys, al Charlie Roots. So aquí vinimos a Charlie Roots, guys, porque que las ofertas, you know. Okay, my love, so ya salimos del Charlie Roots porque ya estaban closing, but we did get some stuff. Maybe ahorita que llegue a la casa, I'll do like a mini haul with those things I got. No, I grabbed like 3 things nomás, because I'm poor. Pero ya, yeah, ahorita les enseño. Bye. Y we're gonna go to la nevería, paletería, because ya se nos antojó, you know. So I'll see you guys over there. Las fajitas con crema. Okay, my love, so voy llegando aquí a la casa. My hair is all undid, ando bien cansada. I just want to go to sleep, so I'm going to go take off my makeup. But se me olvidó que I had told you guys that I was going to show you what I bought at Charlie Roots. So let me show you guys. Oh, I didn't buy that much stuff. I just bought this shirt, this little jacket. It's so cute, guys. Look, it's like a little windbreaker. Compré some boots, another boots, and some aretes. You know, but anyways, thank you guys so much for supporting me, like always. Like I always say, muchas gracias por todo el apoyo. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I have been trying to record a little bit more because I know that for some days I like let recording go because I was busy with school and work and everything, but I'm trying to get back at it. So hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Go ahead and give this video a like, comment down below, and if you're not already subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. I know my eyelash is falling already, look. Pero no traía mi glue. I'm gonna take them off in a little bit. But go ahead and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And stay tuned for my next video. Bye.